What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to refund a gifted Steam game. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Gifting games on Steam is a wonderful way to share your favorite titles with friends and loved ones. However, there might be instances where you or the recipient would want to refund a gifted game. When you receive a game as a gift on Steam, you have the option to either accept or decline it. If you choose to decline the gift, it will be returned to the sender's inventory, and they will have the ability to either keep it in their inventory or issue a refund. If you've already accepted the gift and added it to your library, the sender won't be able to refund it. For the sender to refund a declined gift, navigate to the Steam client and click on your username at the top right corner. From the drop-down menu, select Account Details. Scroll down to the View Purchase History section. Here, you'll find a list of all your transactions. Locate the gifted game and click on it. If the gift was declined or hasn't been redeemed within 14 days of purchase, there will be an option to refund the gift. Click on it and follow the on-screen instructions to complete the refund process. It's essential to note that the refund will be credited to the original payments method used during the purchase. If the original payments method isn't available, the amount will be added to the sender's Steam wallet. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.